can no longer be the manufacturing capital of the world. Where the hell is that written? We are the greatest manufacturing city, county in the world, state in the world, city in the world. We're going to remain that way. Eric Dean of the Iron Workers, Tim Driscoll of Bricklayer, April Bell of the SEIU, Lee Saunders of Aspen, a great friend. Where are you, Lee? And Jimmy Williams of the Painters Allied Trades, and his dad. His dad is a really good man. Mike Coleman, a sheet metal worker. We also got some.